My name's Justin. I studied visual arts at North Metro TAFE in Perth. I chose to study visual arts at North Metro TAFE to better my artistic skills and to know more about different art practices and I suppose get to know, you know, the industry a bit more, the art industry. My passion for art was something that grew on me. I practiced art as a hobby. And then I've got interest in, you know, people were interested in my hobby, and then it became an income, and now a regular income. So yeah. Promoting training in terms of visual arts, I think it was probably something essential because as an Indigenous artist, you know, we're very rare. But you got to also look at that. There's so many different artists out there, and so to better your artistic skills. You need to broaden your way of thinking and broaden your practices.